Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November 27th of 2021, well, it is titled Messier 101. So what do we see here? Well, this is a grand spiral galaxy, and we can see all the distinct portions of the spiral galaxy, including the most prominent being the spiral arms that swirl outward from the center. And they are highlighted, as we note, by a very large number of blue stars. So if we note that the spiral arms look bluer than the inner portion of the galaxy, that is correct. And that has to do with the composition and the types of stars that dominate it. Now, while it's too far away for us to really see individual stars, we are seeing great blue star clusters. Now, why blue stars? Well, that is because when stars form, the first ones to form are the most massive and the hottest, and those are very blue. They give off a lot of blue and, in fact, ultraviolet light that makes the spiral arms look very blue. And we also know that those stars formed recently because those stars don't live a very long time, a few million years or a few tens of millions of years, and they would be gone. So we know that they formed within millions of years in order for them to still be around today. They are not stars that existed from the time the galaxy formed, probably tens of billions, 10 billion years ago or so. So this is a very prominent one, sometimes known as the pinwheel galaxy, for its distinct structure and the fact that we're looking almost straight down on the spiral arms here. It's named Messier 101 as one of the entries in the catalog Charles Messier did back in the 1700s and cataloged a number of objects that were not stellar, that were larger objects, fuzzy objects through the telescopes of the time. So while you couldn't always see the distinct structures of these, anything that was not specifically a star would have been cataloged here, and they contain many of the brightest non-stellar objects. Now they're not restricted to galaxies, although there are galaxies such as M31, the Andromeda galaxy, but there are also nebulae. The Orion Nebula M42 is also one of the Messier objects, as well as various star clusters. So a number of different types of objects there, but all different things that would have been fuzzy, small and fuzzy in a small telescope, and could have been mistaken for a comet. So the comet hunters would use a catalog like this to be able to eliminate things that they had seen so that they weren't following them to see if they were actually comets. They would become relatively well-known objects. And the little over 100 objects in this Messier catalog are still things that many astronomers, many amateur astronomers and astrophotographers use to search out to try to get as many of these as they can. So here we see today the pinwheel galaxy, also known as M101, a very large spiral galaxy, actually larger than our Milky Way, in our picture for today. So that was our picture of the day for November 27th of 2021. It was titled Messier 101. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Churyumov-Gerasimenko. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.